हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेबर वेलकम टू इन हॉरिजन एकेडमी। टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट एडवांटेज एंड डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम। प्रीवियसली आई हैव नियर अबाउट 60 वीडियोज आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड ऑन हाइड्रोलिक एंड न्यूमेटिक सिस्टम। देर आर सम सिमुलेशन वीडियोज ऑल्सो, यू कैन सी दैट। नाउ वी विल मूव टुवर्ड्स टुडेज वीडियो। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल कवर एडवांटेजेस एंड देन आई विल मूव टुवर्ड्स डिसएडवांटेज। सो फर्स्ट एडवांटेज इज 700 बार। हाइड्रोलिक इज द ओनली सिस्टम विच जनरेट अप टू 700 बार प्रेशर। सो दैट हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम इज यूज इन हेवी एप्लीकेशंस, क्रेन, अर्थ मूविंग इक्विपमेंट्स। नो अदर सिस्टम कैन जनरेट अप टू 700 बार प्रेशर। दिस इज द एडवांटेज ऑफ हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम। आफ्टर दैट वेट टू पावर रेशो। वेट टू पावर रेशो मीन्स वॉट? द सिस्टम, द वेट ऑफ हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम इज लेस बट पावर जनरेशन कैपेसिटी इज मोर। फॉर दैट आई विल गिव वन एग्जाम्पल। आई हैव डिजाइन वन इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर। तो वेट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर इज 8.5 फॉर पर्टिकुलर ऑपरेशन। आई हैव डिजाइन इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर। द वेट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर इज 8.5 kg पर किलोवाट। बट फॉर द सेम एप्लीकेशन आई हैव जनरेट हाइड्रोलिक मोटर। द वेट ऑफ हाइड्रोलिक मोटर इज ओनली 8.85 kg पर किलोवाट। ओके, आफ्टर दैट क्लॉकवाइज एंड एंटी क्लॉकवाइज। क्लॉकवाइज एंड एंटी क्लॉकवाइज मीन्स वॉट? इन हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम यू कैन रोटेट clockwise, you can rotate the system in clockwise and anti-clockwise, both in both directions. Self-lubricating, as you know that in hydraulic system there is oil in whole the system, in whole complete system, so there is no separate need of lubrication. After that, power source location. Power source locations means what? Key, the power pack. The power pack means what? Your oil reservoir and your motor is, you can place in some other location and your end use is some at other location, so your system may get compact. After that, friction resistance is less, as there is a oil in whole system, the friction resistance is less. After that, noise and vibration is less. Why noise and vibration is less? Because all the parts manufactured by the for hydraulic system is precise, so due to that noise and vibration is less. After that, division and distribution of power is easy in hydraulic system, as there is no linkage or any other overload. If system, hydraulic system overload, it gets stalls, means it stops. But if you remove the overload, it can again starts. No linkage, no breakdown. In hydraulic system, there is flexible hoses and rigid pipe. No use of any linkages. So no, there is chances of breakdown. If there is no breakdown, there is no production losses. You will get higher production rate in hydraulic system. These are the advantages. You can add one more advantage in hydraulic system, that you can design automatic safety circuits in hydraulic system. Now we will move towards disadvantages. First disadvantage is precision cost. As you know that parts are manufactured very precise, so cost ultimately increased. Next, heavy pressure drop. If there is any small leakage in your hydraulic system, it may cause your heavy pressure drop. After that, dirty environment. If any hydraulic system get leakage problem and it oil get fall on your workspace, so it may get dirty due to that dust may get attract to the oil. After that, petroleum fire hazard. Petroleum fire hazard means was, if you are using a hydraulic oil which is petroleum based, it make an end. If that oil may get leakage and fall on your hot surface, it may catch fire. After that, cold climate, use of heater. If you are using hydraulic system in cold climate, then oil may get freeze, and if you don't want to oil get freeze, you have to use heater for that. This is the disadvantage. Maintenance cost, as oil cost is very high, so maintenance cost is also high due to your precision parts. After that, slower speed. As you know that oil is having some viscosity, and due to that speed of your hydraulic system is less if you are considering higher rate of production. Safety. Before assigning any operator on hydraulic system or hydraulic system supported machine, you have to give him proper training, because pressure of oil is very heavy. So if there is minor leakage in system, it jet of that oil may cut any part of that operator or any accident will happen. So this is advantage and disadvantage of hydraulic system. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe. Thank you.